Hi, I'm Celine Baren, crop specialist tomato at Azera. We are here at our demo in Bleiswijk to introduce you our new variety, Pendragon, a variety that is TUBR resistant with an amazing shelf life. Here we have our Pendragon. This is Pendragon harvest today. We can feel a very good firmness. If you look at this box, these tomatoes are 1 week old. We see that we still have a very firm fruit. And the Durafel here is 79, so only a few points less than just at harvest. If you compare this tomato with a tomato from the competition in the same segment, we see that the firmness is much less. And with this tomato, we have a Durafel with only 60, which is a huge difference with our own variety. If you look at this box is 3 weeks old. And if you see those fruits are still very firm. If you look at the Durafel, this is 71, but it still is a very small difference compared to harvest time. And of course, 3 weeks of shelf life is already very good. We can try to go a step further and we go to even 4 weeks old products. If you look at those products, those fruits are still very firm. And if you look at the Durafel, in here we have a Durafel of 69, but it's still amazingly high. Because if you looked at our competition, it's only 60 after 1 week old. And this one is 69. This is Pendragon, a new introduction of Azera, with an amazing yield, a very good shelf life, and on top of that, TUBR resistant. And after 4 weeks, this has still a very good taste and crunchy.